Tennis and world number one Simona Halep of Romania has won her first Grand Slam title at the French Open. In a memorable final against America's Sloane Stevens, Halep got off to a slow start but finished with a strong comeback victory, losing the first set and dominating the last two. Halep, who lost her three previous major finals, received a standing ovation from the crowd at Roland Garros.